Sesame's complaining right now. 807 days gone. Time flies when you're not progressing. Oh? About Boozer's on. We got a new mission.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Hold on. Oh, please, thank you. I'm sorry about that. You want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
Well, that would be pretty cool. If Boozer can fight with his arm. I mean, the hook kinda works as a spear anyway. So if that turns into a knife, then he can slice and thrust and do all sorts of things. It's a great idea. Yeah, yeah, a knife would go really well with that. Or maybe like a... I don't know. A gun holder with a trigger.
In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America.
Okay.
Used it to help them control the masses. Get the Fed's sticky fingers on a slice of global pie. Once they figured out how well that shit worked, well, they decided
to set
their sights here at home.
Oh, the shotgun really helps with hunting.
Under the heel of their rich boots. And
Copeland, shut the fuck up. Who the fuck? Okay. Would you guys like some bombs? I guess you guys don't appreciate bombs. Fuck that shit. Run. No. This is a bad idea. It's a bad idea. Fuck. I made a mistake joining their fight. Oh no. Will I make it? Where's the bike? Run, bitch, run! Run for it! Oh no, I'm sliding. Oh, shit. They're right behind me. Right behind me. I can hear them. Okay. That was so scary. I got you. Oh yeah. You're not running. Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed big time. Oh, fuck. Ow. That really hurts.
Here it is.
Hunting blade?
Now, just gotta find a blade. Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now.
Wait, what?
Shit, wrong way.
No, I'm just reacting to a presence. I'm sensing something.
All right, where? Back on track.
What is it? Oh, I see. Is it delicious?
Down you go!
Here we go.
Okay, that's sad.
Need some scrap.
A person who tried to fight the zombie managed to kill the big one, but the kid one, not so much.
To see what else he could find. He hasn't come back.
Not.
We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old wagon hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Hey, I wanna look around.
Did someone get beaten up again? Every single time I come to visit, by the looks of it, Superior Club is not so superior compared to Baseball Bat Axe. I wonder what the difference is. I guess we could compare it once I find a bat and five scraps.
Tucker, I'm at the old wagon hotel and
I'm
in.
What's happening?
Do you see Larson? Is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm gonna find him. St. John out.
I think now is the time for the good old smoke bomb.
Hey.
Yeah, what's happening, boys? What's going on?
Help! I'm in here! God damn it! Pin him down, I'm coming back!
Was that?
You gotta stop moving sometime.
Who's shooting me? From where? Oh, there. All right.
Yeah.
Was that? You okay?
Hey, Larson, how are you holding up?
St. John. You know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you don't gotta tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go. Run.
Yay, we did it. Were you the guys that I saved? Iron Mice is a pretty good place. I find it very comfortable to stay in, compared to Hot Springs and Copeland Camp.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
Ricky's such a homie.
Deacon!
Hi, Blair.
Good to see you.
Just a sec.
Blair, how you doing?
Blair's all over me.
Hey, Deke, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
That's pretty quick.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out.
Open up.
I just left to bring the bike back, and now she finished it all.
Right in the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, it was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, well, maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
God
damn it.
Okay.
At least he's having fun.
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
And one last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
You're such a puppet, Deke. Wow. Just like that.
Hey.
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. You remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty, feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
Of course he wants to go.
I'll tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Well, that's pretty cool. I hope he can fight with us. But is it safe to just hold on with one arm?
I was in my
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
The Nero chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No! Jesus, Boozer, you know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. It's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. Yeah, a little dirt bike I tool around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer. When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let him see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't want to get here too early, just in case the dialogue cuts off.
We know when the LZ's locked down.
Okay, stay close.
Secure the LZ. Let's
right
go.
Behind you.
Standing
I haven't
by.
Heard that for a while.
Yeah.
What?
There it is.
Oh, okay.
Jesus. Never thought I'd see one of those again. In the air, I mean.
All right, now watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around.
Sound off!
Do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here, how the hell would I know?
The one who's been spying on.
All right.
Okay, wait here.
What? Good thing they're blind. Okay, we're on our way. Can I go in from here?
That's not gonna open.
Damn it. Where's Boozer?
You mean shit? Yes. Freak shit? Yes.
So, why do we care? Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other.
Hold on. What do I do there? Oh shit. Now I gotta listen to the whole conversation again.
Hey, what you got there, Doc?
Really? Okay, if you must know, we're picking up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as monoecious berries from Juniperus communis.
I know.
Why do we care?
I know.
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
Did I?
It means they're
okay,
not
I was too close.
When they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit, that's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm done here.
Okay. Head back to the bike.
Alright. Make it sound easy, but okay. It looks safe enough to just go around, so... let's just go around. Hey, Boozer.
You catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south. And with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Right, go
where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. Does sound like an asshole.
Here it is. Just up here.
You wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back.
Oh?
O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name. Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh?
Why am I not running? I'm trying to dash, but I can't. Oh man, I don't like this. How did you get a helicopter to yourself?
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
Alright, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
okay,
to...
Okay, so she survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts
okay,
of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You don't know that.
You survived. They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel, some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel, the soldiers, the guys with the guns? The guys who should have been protecting the civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against a horde. They're too strong.
I know all about hordes.
I didn't know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? We'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that?
O'Brien.
Thank you for saving her life that night.
The hell, Boozer? Boozer?
Oh, God damn it, Boozman, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit.
Oh, what is it now?
What do we got? This way.
Oh. You already learned how to fight with it. Oh, good. Well done.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deke in St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Which way? Still got this.
Damn, Boozer, you're one-man army. And that looks like a normal dog. Will I get a normal dog? Oops, I don't see too many of those. There's Boozer. In the radar.
Deke! Over here! Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell? I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No. Just, no, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can...
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just...
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
God damn it.
It's okay.
That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy. rest.
Well, let's do something about it.
Oh yeah, brother. I'm ready.
Don't touch my buddy. Oh, wait, I missed. I missed big time.
Here, he's here.
Oh yeah? Okay then, let's play. Boozer doesn't need a gun.
They are free.
Oh, God. I can't shoot when you guys are too close. Holy shit. The gun mechanics not the best. I mean, is it my fault though? It's probably my fault, huh?
Son of a bitch.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know?
Yeah, that sucks. I thought Boozer was killing the dogs. But it was actually just Rippers. I thought, Rippers were, able to get hunting dogs or something. That's how I justified it in my head. What if Boozer gets his own camp? I think that'll be pretty cool. Just our own camp, you know, with our own survivors.
Hey, how'd it go?
Oh, what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
Ah, it doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddammit.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother!
Holy shit, he's owning your ass with one
enough?
Arm.
Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you've mourned her long enough?
I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man.
Jesus.
I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camp ain't gonna feed itself.
Okay.
It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
So, she died that night.
Oh, shit.
And there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
Now, what good would that have done?
Just drop it. It's done. Schizo, you there? Lost Lake Camp. Schizo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by Rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Hey, Deke. Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
asshole.
Goddamn schizo.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
No, okay, so this is a superior bat.
You know why? They're gathering info.
Well, the durability is great on this one.
See how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably trying to get a read on when the feds can reemerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power. For once.
Copeland, please, shut up.
The freaks are on our side.
Shut up.
Longer they're here, longer the feds can rot down there in their stony prison.
How do I make him shut up?
The world may not be ours anymore. But thanks to the freaks.
Hold the fuck?
It doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anyone's side. And the world, yeah, already belongs to them.
I don't know, I like the Superior Bat. Sorry, Superior Club. For its durability. But it's not much of a difference from the axe. I don't know. I mean, that weapon would last a while, right? But this one has high attack. Oh, I don't know what to do. I'll keep the high attack? Well, what is it like? Yeah, the durability is not superior. I don't want the weapon to break on me. I guess I'll give it a go. And I probably won't like it. I'll revert back to using the axe again. Baseball bat axe. Fuck. Fuck! Mistake! Oh, damn it. I thought I could find a shortcut or something.
Hey, Cope. The man he killed. Who was it?
A young kid. Everyone called him Gopher. Never knew his real name.
Gopher. Hey. How old was he?
Hey, I was going.
Like I said, a kid.
I haven't gotten around to it.
19, 20.
Headache this morning.
No idea how he lasted this long.
I'll blow your
but he was a good kid.
Man,
why are you asking?
No, man. No I wasn't
reason.
Saying I wouldn't do it.
If you spent more time in the camp, got to know.
There's
folks.
So many people talking
maybe
all at once.
Maybe you'll find a
reason. No, just got ahead of it.
Yeah, do it. Do it. Do it.
Kill him now! Yeah.
Fight, 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 fight.
Fire, fire!
Well, that's not fair. He doesn't have a gun.
We're good.
But wow, that freaker took one down. Time for some smoke bombs.
I thought it was
easy. Coming.
I saw someone.
Whereabouts? Oh, there. Okay.
Why did it end up?
Got the bandana. Ooh, fuck. That's not nice. Where you going? I'm not done with you yet. Oh, there's a dog? Oh, man. Again? Oh yeah. Beautiful. Oh fuck. That's a horde. Good thing they didn't hear my thingo.
What the fuck?
cancelled forever. Oh, I see. Well, that's what you mean. What are you guys doing? You're just taking it out on the chair. Well, let me just quickly check out my ammunition. Are they wearing helmets? They are. It's time for pipe bombs, I guess. Did he? Well, come on then.
That all you boys got?
Got him!
Yeah, you don't,
having him down.
Oh, okay. I didn't see you.
Reload, reload!
Huh? I'm pressing the button. So far, I'm not a fan of the weapon. Not digging it.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
Well, I mean, not everyone.
Oh?
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Shit, more of them.
Was it worth it? Did we get him? If not, just for safekeeping.
Stay out of my goddamn church.
Where is he?
Something's wrong.
Did we get him? I don't know if we did.
Down.
The guy behind me? Vince, when did you get around? Oh, that's it. Back to usual, okay.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go.
True friend.
Get a room!
That's sweet. No wonder he couldn't let her go.
Don't worry. This is never gonna happen again.
So why didn't the other guys do that? Instead of kicking furniture.
Boozman, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway, just checking in. Deacon out.
So you burn it down?
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good luck. Are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Let's do it. Alright, so this is probably the final ride.
Oh, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at Lost Lake and... that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
What swarmers?
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Oh, I see. Okay, that's swarmers.
Damn freaking burn!
Oh, you see me?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap.
So where are we going? Climb the power pole. Ah, this one, of course.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
Oh, what are you boosting?
If you fall,
oh, fuck me.
It ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks! I'll try to keep that in mind.
That scared me. So they can jump down like that?
Shit! Newts!
Yep, obviously.
I got him! Trying!
Shit, they're everywhere!
Oh, you guys are trying to play, huh?
Freaking
Shit, no!
Oh, what? What happened? What happened? Oh! They're crawling up there too?
God damn it! Where the hell are they coming from?
Shit, everywhere! Hold on!
Fuck off! Damn it. They are a lot to handle.
I see him.
They're on me.
All right.
Well done. I'm coming down.
Yes, please, calm down.
Well, God damn it.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
What else are there?
So, your old lady?
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Wow. Word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell, pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild? Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen. Because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
Come here, thank you. Thank you. Oh my God! Hey, you two, I got a bottle of bourbon.
Oh, that's your cue.
Yeah. Good
Ooh,
night.
Hey, what happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife. Yeah. Ugh,
dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay.
so sensitive. But I understand. Like, the more I understand their relationship, the more I sympathize. And it's a shame.
Addie? Addie! Now the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just,
huh?
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did.
Whoa, what's going on?
Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I heard that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one?
Fucking peep.
Deke, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
I welcome it. I welcome it, Ricky. Make it happen. He needs it. You need it. Feel sorry for Addie, though. Oh, yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna talk to Addie, and I believe that's gonna be it for tonight. Let's get it done. Things are about to get awkward.
Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything, it's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was gonna be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that.
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Addie.
So get him a dog? Is that what you're saying? I'd like a dog. Will I get a dog? Where do we find a dog? Alright, anyways. That's it for this. I almost said stream. Yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Yeah, if you would like to check out any other episodes of mine with Days Gone, please check it out. It's in the channel. Have I made a playlist? I probably did. If I did, then it's there. If not, then I'll make one eventually. Yeah, please check it out. Other than that, I'm stuttering so much. Yeah, all my other social media is in the description below if you would like to check that out as well. Yeah, we're making steady progress so far, so I am glad that we're doing something about it. Yeah. So, yes, I'm currently recording this on the 30th of December, and I got a stream tonight. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, it's just before New Year, so if I haven't wished you Happy New Year already, Happy New Year. Hope the day's treating you well, because this is probably uploaded after New Year's. So yeah, thanks for watching. Don't die. Stay alive for those who love you and will love you in the near future. Laugh with me in the next video. Bye!